perspective on the man on the street. You need only look at the works of a rising young painter.
What feels really strange is not to be able to see a reflection of myself in that world.
You became.
I think I try to raise questions about black female identity and the complexity of that identity.
What is an artwork? What does it reflect? How does it sit in the world?
I don't see the difference between being an artist and the policies of the world. I don't see us and them.